Yeah, so England man, just put the happy face on. You don't want to feel your sorry ass fucking sad dude. The fucking gay dude.